Hello guys, this is Jagan from Capital Zone. Today I'm going to discuss a different topic that's called Synthetic Future. What is Synthetic Futures? Before we get into the details of Synthetic Futures, let's understand some mathematics. Let's see the basic mathematics formula. A plus B the whole square is equal to A square plus B square plus 2AB. Jagan, how it is connected with synthetic futures? The point here is the value in left side is equal to the value in right side. The same way, the synthetic future is equal to the payoff of the future, which means that whether you are taking a trade in futures or whether you are taking a trade in synthetic future, the effect is going to be same. What is synthetic future? Synthetic future is nothing but you are taking a trade in options, but the payoff is going to be same as future. Very simple, you are going long in future market through options, but you are not using the future contract at all. How? Very simple. Let's assume that Nifty is at 12,000. What will you do if you want to go long in Nifty futures? Very simple, you are going to buy Nifty contract at 12,000. Whereas in synthetic futures, what you have to do, you need to trade two contract. What are they? You need to buy 12,000 call and you need to sell 12,000 put. That's it. This is called synthetic future long. Jagan, how it works? Very simple. The call options will increase if market is going up. Jagan, we have some time value left in call option now. That will be defended by the put we are selling. Hence, the payoff of Nifty future long and synthetic future long will be same. Likewise, if you want to go short in futures, what will you do? Simply Nifty future short, sell. That's it, right? In synthetic futures, what you have to do, you need to sell a call that is 12,000 call and buy 12,000 put. Generally, you have to do in at the money. If market is 12,000, you can do 12,000. If market is 10,000, you can do it in 10,000. It's very easy to get the definition of synthetic future in Google. But there are some hidden secrets in synthetic futures. Why it is introduced? We can use future, right? Why do we need the synthetic future? Number one, it doesn't matter you are doing the synthetic future in 12,000 or 11,500 or 11,000 or 10,000, the effect is going to be same. The payoff is going to be same. Jagan, market is as 12,000. Can I do synthetic future in 11,000? Can do. Can I do the synthetic future in 13,000? Yes, you can do. It doesn't matter what strike price you are doing a synthetic futures. The point is, for future long, you need to buy the call and sell the put. For future short, you need to sell the call, buy the put. You can choose any strike price. It doesn't matter. Thus, synthetic future can be at the money, can be out of the money, can be in the money. It doesn't matter. Generally, this synthetic future is done in long-term options in December month. I'll tell you why later. Big boys used to do this synthetic futures in long-term options in December month 2020-2021, where future is not available. Jagan, I have seen the synthetic future at the money. Will it work if I do it in different strike price? Let's take an example. Nifty rate is at 11,500. You are doing synthetic long at 12,000. What will you do? You need to buy 12,000 call and sell 12,000 put. Let's assume that 12,000 call is 50 rupees and 12,000 put is 550 because it is in the money. How the option price will work? We know that 12,000 call is out of the money, hence 50 rupees is time value. Whereas 12,000 put is in the money, and how much in the money it is? 500. And what is the premium we have? 550. Hence 550 minus 500, 50 rupees is the time value left in the money put at 12,000. So the time value in call option and put option in the same strike price is equal. It doesn't matter what strike price you choose. This is the beauty of option pricing model. Now, let's look at what are the benefits we are going to get in synthetic future. The first question, do we need the synthetic future at all? Why don't we use the future itself? Number one, since you are playing with option, the operational cost is very less. STD, stamp duty and rollover cost, blah, 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 blah. Everything will be saved if you are playing with options. Number two, it's very important. This is the main reason why most big boy used to play in synthetic futures. You don't need to pay MTM in cash. Because we are playing in options, if you are getting any loss in selling options, additional margin will be blocked from your collateral. Whereas if you are playing with the futures, you need to pay the MTM in cash. You cannot say that actually, please take the margin from the collateral. Because by rule, you need to pay in cash for the MTM loss you had in future. Number three, all months will not have a future contract. Best example is Nifty will have only 3 months future contract, but option contract is available for 3 years. Say for example, you want to go long in Nifty futures for 3 years of time. You can go long in synthetic futures with options in long-term options. How do we go? Very simple. Go to the long-term options and wherever the market is available, say for example, market is 12,000, you can buy 12,000 call and sell 12,000 put in December 2020. You are long till December 2020. Number four, the margin benefit you are getting. What is that? Say for example, in current month, I am doing multiple strategies. Short straddle, short strangle, calendar spread, chicken and condo, ratio spread and everything. The margin is blocked for the all the strategies you have done. Strategy 1, strategy 2, strategy 3. Now, to save some strategy, you want to go long. Instead of going future long, because if you go future long, you need to pay additional margin. But if you do the synthetic long, that means you are buying the call and selling the put. It may be reversing some of the positions you had in existing strategies. Thus, your margin will come down. Hello friends, personally, I like the synthetic futures. I use it in real time right now, even in current month, because of this margin benefit. You will also like it actually if you use it in better way because you are saving a lot of margin. Thanks for watching this video. I'll be back with another video soon.